7:33 this Thursday morning, Greece Athena Middle School is putting on a production of SpongeBob the Musical, and they are opening up this weekend. Live with a preview is our own Sam Carter back on the stage.
This show, Daniel, is pretty amazing. 54 6th, 7th, and 8th graders are in this show. It is huge. It is great. Enough for me. I want you guys to check out the entire cast right now. I'm going to talk to a couple of them after the number, but the entire cast doing Best Day Ever. I want you guys to take it away right and now.
Best day ever. We're getting there. We're gonna get this in just one second. Here we go.
Just want you guys to know, if you go on the Greece Athena Middle School website, you can get tickets to this. It is amazing. They run this weekend. They run next weekend. We ready to go, chaps? I love it. Take it away, guys.
Just 6 more minutes left. We've done all we could do. And whatever happens next, I'm glad I'm here with you. Mr. Sun came and he smiled at me. He said, it's gonna be the best day, just wait and see. Volcanic doomsday caught us unaware, but we're still here and Mr. Sun's up there. Could be the best day ever.
Best day ever.
Could be the best day ever.
Best day.
I'm so lucky with nothing to do.
Bum,
I can spend 5 minutes just being with you. Every flower, every grain of sand is reaching out to shake my hand. The best day ever.
Best day.
So good. I got my guy SpongeBob. Now, I want to talk to you, Bella. Okay. Bella, first of all, what grade are you in and who do you play?
I'm in eighth grade. I play the mayor of Bikini Bottom.
Mayor of Bikini Bottom. You guys have been doing this for 4 months. Mm-hmm. So many kids involved in this. You know, what is the best moment that you can remember from the rehearsal process? You guys opened last weekend. Tell me about the moments.
I have to say, meeting my friends and just hanging out at the rehearsals is really fun. All different, like, fun kinds of moments with our directors when we're learning new music and scenes. It's really
cool. That's so cool. Yeah, that's right, guys. The best parts of these shows aren't necessarily the shows themselves. It's the bonds you make. Got my guy AJ here. AJ, turn to the side for me real quick. Turn to the side. Show him your legs. Just move your leg up and down real quick. It is one of the coolest things. Those are made out of pool noodles I just found out. AJ, you play Squidward. What grade are you in, my guy?
Eighth.
You're in eighth grade. What has this experience taught you about kind of yourself or anything?
Just that I can do what I want to do, and just don't be afraid.
I love it. I love it. So much more to come today here at Grease Athena High School and Middle School. This space is really unbelievable as the middle school here puts on SpongeBob the musical. Really, really cool. I think you even got a reporter here, just like your boy. Breaking news. Send us home. Say, hey, Dan, hope you enjoyed your European vacation.
Hey, Dan, I hope you enjoy your European vacation.
Let's go back to you.
I did. Thank you very much. I really did. Sam, here's
was
my question,
Europe,
though.
Was it Europe or was it?
It was.
What's going on, Dan?
It was Europe. It was. Here's my question, though, for you. When are we going to see you in your dance belt and tap shoes? I know you keep them in the trunk.
My dance belt is in my bag right now, Dan, so maybe we'll bring that out. I always carry it with me everywhere. The tap shoes, these are New Balance 574s. I need a new pair right now. But there are tap numbers in this show, so you want to come and check it out, guys, right here at Grease Athena, the Performing Arts Center here. Tickets available on their website. It is an incredible show. Look at how many people are in this cast.
I know.
Crazy.
It's huge. It's great. Awesome, Sam. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. 7:39
you're welcome.
This Thursday morning.